him! Iron Grind!
One more.
Chained up on the other side.
Do the living, the spoils.
Get after that.
hit? Let me know what I can get.
Just have the best lit. If it isn't the boy behind the costume.
You've been really naughty, Mr. Shroud. Making all my friends so nervous with your calling cards. Taking out St. John's favorite toy soldiers. But now it's time to rip your goddamned heart out!
Motherfucker!
Kendra and Delancey are 6 feet under. The Silver Shroud claim the hits. Gather some men and do what you do best, Kate. St. John says you can do anything you want to the Shroud. Anything. If Northy makes a run for it, you can play with him too. The boss ain't happy. Now's not a time for failure. He's getting personally involved. He's gonna pay the Shroud's flunky friend a special visit in Good Neighbor. After he's done with that, he'll check in. He'll expect results.
home sweet home.
Don't ask questions in good neighbor. Better for everyone that way.
Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over.
Oh, it's you. Oh, Sugar. I told Kent all that hero stuff was going to get you both killed. Oh, God. Oh, God.
What happened to Kent? Where is he?
They took him. Raiders. Nothing but bloodlust in their eyes. We couldn't stop them. When they took him away, they left you a message. Just listen to Kent's radio station. It keeps playing it over and over again.
Yet another bit of news from the world outside.
Oh, God, what's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What are you doing?
All clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Oh! Oh my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! On my knees!
Ah. Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be.
What?
Oh, God! What's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What? What are you doing? What? Ah!
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Ah! Oh, my God. Do it, Shroud. Do it. On my knee. Ah!
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be. What? Oh, God, what's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
Oh, please, if you can do anything.
What? What are you doing? What? Ah!
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Oh! Oh my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! On my knee! Ah!
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be. What? Oh, God, what's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag.
What? What are you doing? What? Ah!
Sinjin, all clear.
Hey.
Oh, please, if you can.
This is the Shroud's headquarters.
You have to.
So you must be the Silver Shroud's
little
friend.
Your memories of Vault 111?
Yes.
I'm so sorry we put you through that again.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Oh! Oh my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! Oh, my knee! Ah!
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting.
You're looking to stock up on General
Equipment. Needs finishing.
You can hit Daisy's discount.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over. She won't be.
Sinjin's kidnapped Kent and is holding him hostage at Milton General Hospital. He's setting a trap for the Silver Shroud. He's going to get more than he bargained for.
I got you. For the soft skin.
Thank you. someone there? I'll wear your guts around my neck!
More.
Run!
one better.
Oh, I'm feral now.
Got it.
All right, Burton. I'm here. Hurry up. Out with it. I have a lot of plans for this summer, and none of them involve chatting with you.
Why, Ronald, I'm hurt. Skipping the pleasantries and getting right down to business. And after all we've accomplished together this semester.
For the last time, you little snot, it's Principal Tanner.
Fine, Principal Tanner. I'll make this quick. You've been giving me Mentash to distribute to the students quietly and under the nose of the faculty. I have. Because of this, test scores have skyrocketed. The school board has noticed. We received quite an increase in funding, but the faculty doesn't know. No one here knows except you. And now, me.
You've been skimming off the top and pocketing most of the funds. I want 50% of what you're embezzling. We'll go to Superintendent Marcello with this.
What? How did you... When did you get so smart?
Hey.
You've been giving me brain pills every week.
So what
week.
If it's all true?
What did you
no
expect, you pathetic little
You're
man?
You're just a kid, and I'm the principal, and more importantly, an adult.
Oh, I think they'll believe me, Ronald. Especially after they hear you admit everything in your own words.
What are you talking about? Wait. Is that a holotape? You son
hey.
Of a...
Say the word.
Heads up.
Take requests.
Hmm.
some places you just wish they nuked harder. That's what worked for me.
Sweet.
Memos to faculty and staff. Memo from Principal Tanner. Hello. As you all probably know, our school has seen quite the jump in average standardized test scores as of late. Congratulations, obviously in order, since leadership starts at the top, and I will be accepting Administrative Officer of the Year award at next month's school district meeting. They have asked I keep my speech short. So I have obviously kept my thanks to those closest to the project in order to focus more time on my thoughts and plans for the coming years. Know that each of you has done your part, and I thank you for even the smallest contribution. Because of these events, you may hear rumors of budget increases to our school. While some of these rumors may be true, the increase will probably be minimal and will be allocated to equipment and facility upgrades. However, I have earmarked a portion of the budget for a faculty staff mixer this next weekend from the hours of 6 to 6:45 as a token of my appreciation. Good work and go Cougars. Principal Tanner. Memo from Principal Tanner. Who cares? Memo to faculty and staff. Hello, as you all probably know, our school has seen quite the jump. All teachers and staff are hereby given the rest of the week off and should let their students go as well. When you receive this, please cancel all your plans, excuse your class, and leave in a quiet, orderly manner. I will be very busy in my office adjusting my hair piece, so under no circumstances am I to be notified or bothered. In addition, all students in Mr. Wellborn's history class will be graded on a scale of A to A minus instead of the usual A to F. This change is in accordance to recent studies from the district office, and you all know how much I love the